And the free bonus team is up for grabs right now. The Cardinals and our box break 110. And you can see this little code makes a video easy to find on YouTube. Everybody selected their team. Good luck. Can't wait to see what happens. We have three autographs coming up. Three autos and hopefully some really good parallels. We're going to random this owner list seven times. Seven times. And if your name's at the top of the list, you've got the bonus team. Lucky number seven. Mike B, congratulations, Mike. This bonus team is yours. The Cardinals. Nice. We got some more baseball knowledge right there from Detroit Don. All right, let's hit big. I hope we hit one of the big ones. This is box number two. Out of our case. Box number two. Hoop. What's up, depend on? And we start with a purple parallel of Adams. All right. So really nice purple parallel, number 250 of Adams. We got some nice chrome rookies. There's Mize right there. Casey Mize. That's a nice Detroit future prospects. Oh, we haven't ripped Prime Racing yet. That one's still up for grabs. That purge button is so close. Good luck, everybody. Our first hit is going to be going to the Mets. Oh, right. A cornucopia of knowledge. Nice word. That is a great hit. Our autograph right there. Mets owner, congrats. And there's Casey Mize, rookie refractor. So that's pretty nice. One of three hits. Cynthia O, a.k.a. it's really Mr. Loren. So we have the rookie for the Yankees. He's a good one, too. These are all nice rookie chrome cards. There's a nice one for the Phillies owner. If it was only autographed in blue, right there, it's still a nice rookie card to get. Well, we're looking for the autographs of these guys. But we are shipping all these chrome cards. So there is some more rookies. What is this? And it's a Royals green Kevin Jackson, number to 99. Nice Kevin Jackson rookie. Let's hit big. I'm telling you guys, we're getting ready to hit big, man. Let's hit a big one. We're getting ready to pull one of these huge Mets autographs or something crazy. I can feel it. I can feel it. Maybe it'll be the Cardinals guy. Maybe it'll be Gorman. There's the O'Neill Cruz. Number to 499 for the Pirates. What is this? What is this autograph? Let me get the focus in range here. The next one is a hit. It's Logan Gilbert for the Mariners. Oh, Blue Wave, number 250. I knew something good was coming out. That's pretty good. Nice Logan Gilbert for Seattle. That's Sean. Way to go, Sean. Nice hit. Yes, that was a good hit. And we've had two of our autographs pulled out of this box. There's Sean. Hey, so Sean, you switched to YouTube. Okay. Whatever's clever. What is this? Is this another hit? It looks like another hit right here. This must be a short print, you guys. That, I believe, is a parallel of some kind. It was turned backward. I'm going to put that in a case. Find out more about it after the break, probably. There's a nice Casey Mize. San Diego gets a nice one. 402. Not a short player. Talking about a short print. A short print. Oh, geez. Sean, I'll have to recap in a minute or something. If you missed the first hit. It was a Mets hit, I can tell you that. So we've had the Mariners and Mets, and we have one more autograph in the break. One more autograph. It wasn't the big Mets kid, it was It was him. That's who it was. It was his autograph. Nice Ryan Weathers. Okay, so Kingpin is predicted an auto in this pack. Well, I see green. And it's Oakland. And this is numbered to 99. So another nice Oakland parallel right there. Young Buck, one of the Utes. It was a Ute. It was one of the Utes. Guys, Kingpin, you were right. Here we go. The final autograph in our box break. Hope. And this is a pretty good one to get. Right here. Cincinnati Reds. Hope. Big Hit Boulevard. Yes, sir. Cincinnati. Allen C. Hope. Allen C. pulling some heat around here. Congratulations. I just knew we were going to have a nice box. I knew it was going to be a good box. That was great. That was a really good hit to get. We're still looking for the big parallels. Look at this. All right. Red Sox. Got a nice prospect one right there. Michael Weeks. That might have been two cards. Yeah, that is two cards. There's a Sterling, and that's a nice Sterling one. The Red Sox, Bowman Sterling. That was a pretty good box. No doubt about it. So if you missed the first autograph and first parallel, here they are right here. If you missed some of the beginning of the break, those were like out of the first pack or two. So anyway, that's good stuff in Bowman Draft.